Hi. Here's a little dedication to the two Georges. One George with sharp teeth out in Hong Kong, another one, George Van Epps, who's come up with this fantastic, brilliant system, and I know lots of people extolling it, like Jody Fisher. The triads, all four string sets, major, minor, diminished, and augmented. Just can't say enough about how much that gives you for songwriting and just coming up with lovely little riffs. And banking them off the open chords too, with those little triadic chords up high, you'll find all kinds of cool stuff. And you know when it sounds good and when it doesn't, so that's a great thing. Okay, here's a little ditty with that and add a little bit of vocal in there just to kind of make it sound good. So. String sounds a little better there, but you hear it. Alright, it was all off the A. Try that, see how that works. And anything else you can find with that. Good luck.